She topped the charts with that massive hit about teenage angst in the spring of 1963. Lesley Gore has died. She later scored hits like Judy's Turn to Cry, Sunshine, Lollipops and Rainbows, the feminist anthem, You Don't Own Me. She died of cancer here in New York. Lesley Gore was 68 years old.